Day. He's a tough guy, you know. In the corner of Phil Lo Greco, you gotta be happy with how that first round went. He makes some good shots, but